fast. You have 10 seconds to like this video or our granny will kiss you. Like this video. Fast.
My super fort is okay. Neighbor? Neighbor is too fat. He cannot go through his door. I think I'm gonna do this.
Huh?
Neighbor, I'm right here. Oh, he attacked me again. I go into my fort. Now, I have new mission. To fill hello neighbor's house with bread. Hello neighbor wants to eat. And we fill his house with bread. Hop! Just like that.
Okay.
He sleep. Hello neighbor. Grab some bread. Look at him. I'm gonna boot it. Hello neighbor. With bread. Look at him. Stupid neighbor. I'm gonna toss. Catch.
Hello.
I toss bread into his face. Stupid neighbor. Look!
Hey, what?
He's stuck again? No, he's not stuck. Neighbor, kiss, 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 kiss. I have a lot of bread for you. I close the door.
Uh-oh.
He come here. Let's run. Let's run. I can... Yeah. Please, stop doing that. I go into his house. Look. Up. I hide. Right here. I make exit. And I jump right here. Where is neighbor?
Hello!
He scared me! Neighbor, don't get me! Okay. Let's go continue the mission. Feel. Hello, neighbor.
Huh?
Hello, neighbor house. With bread. But hello, neighbor. He's stuck. Can I go around? I go around. I go and jump. Okay, can I break window? Yes, I can. Let's wait. Neighbor is stuck. Everything is okay. I'm gonna fill his bathroom with bread. He can eat a lot of bread. Wait, can I break this window?
What?
I break windows with bread.
Okay.
Spawn! More bread! Wait a second. I cannot open. This is perfect plan. I'm gonna barricade myself with bread. Can I jump? Let's go and see what neighbor is up to. He's still there! Uh-oh. Let's run. Wait, I have a plan! Run! Oh, my plan failed! No! I hide in my fort? I need to hide in my fort! I'm safe.
Hey!
Bad neighbor. I'm gonna fill your house full of bread. He is stuck again! Good. Very good. Oh no. He's not stuck. I run. I run. I run very, very fast. I have mission. I need to continue with mission. Let's go right here. I sneak outside. I close door and I fill this room with
bread.
Let's
go.
Wait.
What?
What? Stop doing that. Here, have some bread. Eat as much as you like. I'm a bread machine. I'm a super bread machine. Uh-oh.
You stupid.
I break window. Let's run again.
Huh?
He's not coming? Stupid neighbor. Okay, I go here. I fill bathroom with bread. Again. A lot of bread. And I barricade myself inside. He is not going to open the door. Very nice. Very nice. Hey, friends, can you count how much bread there is?
Nope.
It's impossible. Very good. Where is neighbor? He saw me. I need to run. Neighbor? Where are you? Look how much bread. He wants to open door! He can't open door! I barricaded myself! Who? Did bread turn on switch?
What?
Beautiful. Stupid neighbor! He scared me! Neighbor scared me. Okay, we go back to fort. We almost complete mission. We filled living room with bread. We filled sleeping room with bread. And we filled... We need to fill kitchen with bread. Stupid neighbor, use the door! Why he is not using door to go inside? Alright, I need a plan.
What's up?
He's... Stupid neighbor break his own windows. Alright, where is he? I need to throw TV. Hey, follow me.
Huh?
He is too stupid. Yes, now, follow me. I need to lure him right here, and I go to kitchen. And fill kitchen with bread. Yes! Bread. Okay, spawn! Spawn! Bread! I barricade everything with bread and I spawn a lot of bread. He saw me! I spawn here! He's not... Is this perfect plan? I spawn so much bread, he's not... gonna catch me. Yes! He can't open
he
door!
He tried it!
This is perfect plan, guys. I spawn so much bread. He cannot open door to kitchen. This is perfect. You want to jump? You barricaded your own window. This is bad. I need to run. I'm back. Neighbor catch me. Neighbor fix all windows. But I have question. Where is all the bread? Bread is still inside. I need to break windows. Fast. I need to break all windows. We need to go inside. Also, I break windows with bread. Look! He's trying to break in! He can't do that. Let's run again. This is perfect. Please, leave a like on this episode. We fill neighbor's house with bread. Maybe you have more ideas. What we can fill. Stupid neighbor, I break his nose. Let's run. Good. Very good, now go inside, can I? He's here! Here, have a bread! Let's run in our fort. It's good that we built fort right here. He cannot catch me. Now. Again. He's stuck. I go around. Yes, now very sneaky. Sneaky. Here, have this. Run. Oh, glue! No!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Run. Run. Where is he? I just... Inside the room.
You stupid.
I need to jump inside. I can't. My legs are small. I break. Let's go here. Bread. Okay, I spawn more bread. I run. Bread is dripping outside. Not good. What is he doing? Is he trying to go right here? Please, go right here. I'm inside your house. А что не вот так бред? I spawn so much bread. He's weird. He does not see me. Okay, toss more bread. So much bread in the house. He saw me. I need to run. Run. Yes. This is it. I think the house is full of bread right now, and he's stuck. I love him. Break this. Very good. I break everything. I put so much bread inside his house. Let's put more bread in kitchen and we can finish the mission. Maybe you have more ideas what I can spawn in neighbor's house. Very good. I almost finished. This is it. Uh-oh. It is hard to walk on bread. Now, let's go. I think this is it. I jump here. My mission is complete. Neighbor is not going to starve anymore. I fill his house with a lot of bread. If you did enjoy episode, leave like. Bye-bye!